There's our visitor.
Poor thing, it's scared, it's shaking.
Of course it's scared. It wasn't expecting to come into a living room. You sure we shouldn't call like animal control?
That's the better thing to do.
That's too early.
No.
They can get emergency removal if they're inside your home.
I think maybe we should do that before you hurt him and he hurts us. Honey, they have things to do so they won't hurt him. We have emergency removal by Sherman, but that's a whole different type of removal.
I was wondering why he was hanging out.
When did he get in?
He must have just gotten in because Sherman was hanging out by the door. Yeah.
Do you want me to call?
Well, if we can't get it out, then yes, but...
What are you doing, Michael?
You're okay. Sure, we may have gotten a piece of them, I can't tell.
Well, then we should call somebody, honey. We're not vets. You think I should wake up Ashley?
Yeah, that's silly. That's a good idea either.
Well, that was useful, Michael.
That was just plain rude.
Yeah, I don't like those teeth. He's got... You're going to cram him in the corner. He is not going through that doggy door. It was a one-way trip. Yeah, don't let him back in there. Hey, he isn't.
He's calling him from Sherman now.
Shh. Oh, he's so scared.
I know he's so scared. I'm just trying to help him.
Can we just call 911 and get your friends over here? Open up the door. Don't try to get into the doggy door. Open up the door, Michael. It opened. You will be much happier going through that hole.
I don't think he wants to get out.
It's a bigger hole. Trust me, it's going to be in the double doggy door. He's going to like it better.
Move your body.
He's scared, Dad.
I know. I'm trying to gently move him over. Go ahead. There you go. Come on. There you go.
Don't shoot it,
Mama. Go ahead, Mama.
Is it a baby?
I can't tell. Go on.
Isn't she like running for the hills now?
Like the hills, but she's going.
Oh, God. That was cool, huh?